Everyone talks about the runner's high. You know, those endorphins that are supposed to hit 30 or 40 minutes into your run. Then, euphoria. Well, I've never experienced that because I only run for 29 minutes max. But I get sort of a runner's high as soon as I slip into bliss-filled running shoes from Lululemon. Plenty of cushion and ankle support, flexible and breathable. So even though I spend most of my days snacking and watching cat videos on my couch, I'm constantly feeling a runner's high.